4 hours ago, but I fell asleep. Fell asleep, I mean, I feel like I'm scared asleep. So, I'm not gonna be on it very long, but I wanted to at least give a couple more of the bosses another try. Let me check some stuff first.
This is it.
Guys, she was right there. I fucked up. Oh my god. Okay, so here's the problem. When it's on last one is on triangle. So for whatever reason, I was super confused and brain was like, oh no, I can't do this. I have to do this. I can't like combo into it. Guys, I literally oh, the reason why I'm doing like
back off! This is it! Light! It's over!
Alright, now I feel better about not streaming when I said I would. Yeah, sorry that it was 3 a.m. not 11 p.m. like I planned, but I swear I fell asleep way that early. Hey, remember when I said I was gonna lie? Oh well, I said I was gonna lie. Whatever, I'll figure it out. And if I figure it out, I just basically mean like I'm gonna figure out what I had on. Now I'm causing myself. Jesus Christ, that's okay. 52, Jesus, okay. I think everything was just balanced better or something. Yeah, maybe it was at like 47 or something, or something. I don't know. It's just me personally that feels hope. Thing, I don't know. Okay, that leaves me with. No, I like that better. Well, do I really like that better? It's hard when I don't have the best stuff yet to decide like what I'm willing to sacrifice, if that makes any sense. I could just go back and watch the stream, honestly, if it turns out that it didn't work. This was 37 minutes ago. And that's one bad. So it might be a bad one. Yeah, because I don't think I had the cheaper one. Whatever, there's some kind of alignment similar to this, I'm sure. I definitely want to be the particular one, but I don't want to sacrifice all that strength. Also, don't want to go into anything with like minimal dark percentage resistance, because that seems kind of stupid. Not everything is dark attribute, of course. Not saying like, oh, I'm expecting to just fail me, but like, oh, like, I do kind of in 2020, that could be a lot better if I was not relying on my lipid on coming to figure out. Definitely getting time in the report, which I think I did very, after the silhouette version, because it really just reflects on that. Like, you notice you're going to get there. It's just one of those things, you just have to kind of be better.
It's over! Yeah! It's over!
So I noticed while I was fighting for me, did I not have magic? First of all, I do have magic for fun. I just didn't kick my brother. But yeah, as you can see, I took a lot of stuff off when I was trying to do Mushroom 8. and some of it I haven't put back on. Some of it I never had on in the first place, but I'm really tempted to put Blizzard Boost on. I usually don't have it, but at this point in the game, like, I feel like I'm playing different, because I don't have most of the autos I don't have on. I'm like, limit for the heal, final for the swag, that's it. The rest of them, Master's a personal favorite. It's one of those also that you have to kind of be ready for. Are you kidding me? That's insane. I have to say though, that's the one thing I really like about Critical Mode is that, like, yes, everything is like really crazy, but at the same time, it doesn't take as much time. It's almost like, you know, even though the game was meant to be played at standard, they said, like, okay, if you know what you're doing, play Kingdom Hearts 2, like, a bajillion times, and you want a real challenge, you know, so you skip over Proud, or you do Proud, whatever, and then you go to Crit, then we're gonna make it go by faster, and I'm gonna, like, keep it at the same torturous pace. I guess that's why, even though I watch speedruns and I find them interesting, it's weird for me to see speedruns of Critical. Like, the Critical is already faster. Like, literally the only reason I have almost 49 hours on this file is because I dodge. Like, I always do. I'm always like, oh, what over here? Oh, let me open all the items and all this other stuff that I've seen like 6 times before. But at the beginning of the game, if y'all were like watching the early streams, like, it's crazy how fast it would go. I would go into a world and literally an hour later I would be done and on the way, like well on the way to going to the next place. Like, I would just cut off videos and they'd be like, what, 40 minutes to an hour long, and I'd be like, oh yeah, I'm done. But yeah, anyway, so my whole old one would be just I took care of 12 rockets and for some reason. The next thing to do is to just, I was tempted to do him earlier because I know I can beat him. Whereas I'm like fairly sure that I can beat him. But I will save that for later today. Much later. So yeah, sorry, I'll kind of miss an extra stream. Which, oh my god. Awful to think about that one. But nah, I didn't even do it. Data Demix is one of the reasons why I was kind of thinking about using ethers until recently, because I was like, no. Just pile them up. Because when we get to the end of the game, I am not going to kill people. Everybody else is either like two years or two phones. more deep. There's some that I like, what I'm talking about, I'm saying, because I've heard it sometimes, so what, but like, this is really cool, man. That was another early thing that happened. He's like, one of his basic attacks in Bookworm completely murdered me because I had no second chance. But once more, I'm like, wait, what the hell? It was awful. And I'm kind of concerned about his. My plan for later.